It's back in the chart with Room at the Top. On Top of the Pops, here is Adam Ant.